lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now...
Real chance! And in again!
And he's straight offside.
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Soric plays it forward.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And he's shown him a clean...
And Goyos!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Pablo tries to get it forward quickly. To the keeper and try something new. And the defence can get it clear. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Belts one!
Sail harmlessly past.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way in front.
That's not going to make it.
Lavernia.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Goyos!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
And that's the end of that, it all started well enough.
Lavernia. That's offside, yes it is. Bassano.
Rocca just doesn't give up. You just know he'll be in there again before long.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Lavernia. Manas does well to read it and intercepts.
De Pablo. Goyos. Goyos with a shot!
Soric goes looking.
It's a... He's had a shot!
Forward it goes. And it's half-time here.
Well, both sides have drawn blanks.
They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad day by any means. And we are up to the break.
Paris Saint-Germain really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they would be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. They're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Paris Saint-Germain clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Goyos. Driving, has a goal! And the ball's come out. Oh, he's really drilled it. Hetik drives it forward. Hoists it forward, away from immediate danger, and it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. To Pablo. Goyos. To Pablo. And they've been caught out here. Oh, the ball's come loose, and the finish! Same again, same outcome. One straight back, he's through, now is he in? And Goyos! Decent enough try. Another corner, any better luck this time round. Was very necessary.
Manchester United showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
And he's on his way. Goyos!
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Played back in. Lavernia. Timely intervention. And it's played forward.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Goyos. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defense is largely untroubled. It's goal.